Welcome to Funny Bunnies.
Hello everybody, my name is Charis.
And my name is Clara.
And we are the Funny Bunnies. Today we're gonna be unboxing the Shopkins little secrets and happy places. So this is our present, and it says Shopkins little secrets. It's a square lock. Basically, to get this map, you must use a coin and sketch out the Shopkins that they tell you to sketch out, and you can get like a logo or something else. And over here, we have the happy places with surprise Shopkins inside. At the back, we have a Shoppie and some Shopkins over here, and over here is just happy places. And now let's get on to the video. Let's get started. So we were given a collectibles guide with a Shopkins cell phone. Its number is 219. The collectibles guide. So this is the collectibles guide. And can you try to locate the cell phone Shopkin on this guide? Are you able to locate the cell phone Shopkin? Say yes or no in the comments down below so you can let me know if you found it. So now we have moved on to the little secret Shopkin lock. And over here, we are supposed to find the Shopkins that we are told to and scratch it out and get the secret code. So over here, we have to find these three Shopkins and sketch it out. Are you ready to sketch it out? So let's get started. So now we have the map over here, and I'm just gonna use my nails to sketch out the code. So first we need to find Strawberry Kiss. Here she is, beside the cave. So this is a picture of a paw. Now let's locate the second Shopkin. So the second Shopkin is Buddy Bone. And now let's locate the second Shopkin, Buddy Bone, which is over here in the park. So after scratching, the next secret code is a bow. Now we have to look for the third Shopkin. Since I don't know its name, can you please write in the comments down below if you know its name? Now we have to look for this Shopkin. Let me know in the comments down below if you found the Shopkin already. Yay, I managed to find the Shopkin, and it's right over here. So now I'm going to keep my fingers to scratch it out. And the next secret code is a bow. On the back of the lock, you can actually see the secret codes that we scratched out. We have a paw, a bone, and a bow. Now we're going to use the codes to open the lock. There, we have the secret codes on the lock. And that's the paw, the bone, and the bow. So now, let's open the lock to a magical land. Yay! And over here, we have two of the characters. So now we have the Shoppie named Belle and a Shopkin over here, Buddy Bow. Now let's open it. So this is the Shoppie and the Shopkin. Belle has purple shoes, a yellow dress with purple hair. And Buddy Bow is an orange bow with purple ears. So now I'm gonna introduce you the world inside the lock. Over here, there's a yellow cage, a place where you sleep, a bathtub, and a play area. So at the bottom, there's a little house, a resting area with a wooden slide, and a place for you to eat. So now you see Buddy Bone in his little house. And you push this lever, and now you can see Buddy Bone outside his house. And Buddy Bone can also come into a little cage. And now we can close it. You can sleep inside. Yay! So cute!
And
what's so perfect about this lock is you can bring it around wherever you want to go. And you can play with it anytime and anywhere. So now we have come to the end of the video. And if you like this video, please click the like button down below. And press the subscribe button and click the